Hey guys, welcome to the daily vlog. So I didn't actually film an intro today, so we're just gonna go straight into the workout. And this is my chest day. So one of the surprising things about today was I actually bench pressed the most weight in total that I've ever bench pressed, and this is also probably one of the lightest weights that I've bench pressed, which is interesting. So it's the most weight I've bench pressed in volume, even though individual barbell. It is the lightest.
Okay. I Ah! Oh. Thank you. I chronic.
Hey guys, so today I saw my cousin, which is very nice, in the gym, and he's about to start a new career, which is very exciting. I did chest, which I had a good session actually. I was able to tense my chest as I was working out, which is great. Feel it. And I kind of realized the difference between two different fly machines. One more directly behind you and one further out. And I really prefer the one that's directly behind you. So yeah, I'm about to go to Mum's, get some food. I think I'll have scrambled eggs. Maybe some fish. And then I'm gonna get my injections for Asia. Kind of been in my own head a little bit, thinking about, you know, traveling here and there. I think the way to approach this is just step by step. And to realize that in hindsight, I'll look back and realize how easy this was. Oh. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Let's get into this. Hello. Hey, Robin.
Just been reading about alligator.
About what?
An alligator is a baseball fan.
Yeah.
And his owner takes him and he gives hugs and kisses to the fans. He's never bitten anyone.
Alligator?
Yeah, alligator.
He's never bitten anyone.
For alligator.
He opens his mouth and he can rub his tongue. And he's an emotional support alligator. You know, they have them like dogs.
Yeah.
Goats going into old people's home. He does.
That'd be more scary, I think, then.
Because if you've just come at the best time possible.
Why?
Because our bowl has come.
Oh! Should we try and put it up?
Well, we'll give you 5 minutes to sit down first.
Okay.
And we'll wait till Andy comes back from Tesco.
Yeah?
No, you do it before. Well, I'll go to Tesco and miss all the good fun. But you've got to make sure it's going to be level.
Hey guys, so I got my vaccines. So I'm ready to go to Asia. Hey guys, so me and Dad had a lovely meal. He was a bit annoyed that he undercooked one of the things, but I had a really nice time. Then we had a massive chocolate cake, I ate some more chocolate, and we watched Lord of the Rings. So we'll be finishing off Lord of the Rings tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys, and if you want to hit that subscribe button, that'd be great. Catch you in a bit.